to the police station, so.
We'll be sitting in here, like this. You'll be sitting in between my legs, just like this. So why don't you come on over here, and we'll kind of tie it together.
We'll put both your feet in. This is the most difficult part. What will happen is about 9,000 feet, we'll all be hooked up, ready to go. Goggles will come down, door's gonna come open. Brad here, with your legs flat just like that, is gonna climb over and out and hang onto the strap. And that's our cue to swing our feet out. So swing both your feet out, put them on the strut right there.
You can do one at a time.
Yeah, one works out quite a bit better. And then just kind of scoot out a little bit. Let me go, and we'll cross your arms. Just like that, you'll actually hang onto the harness.
Smile.
Holding your head back just like this. We're looking at Brad and go, ready, set. And we're just gonna roll right out.
And we're gonna step out.
With your arms still crossed like that, and your head back. Just a little bit, your hips out, okay, and your legs back in between mine. I'll tap on the shoulder, come out. Keep your head up like that. We'll just wave, smile, have a good time.
Stick your tongue out.
Real well. I'll do some turning. Okay. Your arms around.
Come on. You okay, Deanna?
Nice job. I'll have to work on landing a little bit better next time.
Well done. Good job, Dad. Did you have any fun up there?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. See ya.